Never be tamed, not even by their mother.